Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda is gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Stadia. My daughters and I will deliver to you the finest.
Ugly, I wanna see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to them. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here.
Ethan Winters. Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
No.
alive? Impressive. My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Shall I choose something for you? Please do take a look at my new stock. To think I would buy such things. Pay me no mind. This is all an investment, Ethan. Leave this to me. Please come again.
Could Rose be here?
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Where have they taken Rose?
Open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. That's perfect. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. Mother said stale, but I can feel the delicious. Oh, so scary! I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Not bad. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain! This can't be! Not like this!
Shall I give you the tour?
Yeah. have you done to my daughter?
What the hell?
Ugh.
Fuck.